apparently, the folks at Spirit Halloween decided to do something called Spirit Christmas. And I don't know what to say about it, to be honest. But what do you think of Spirit Christmas? I'd like to hear about it.